We do not carry messages of simplicity or Manichaean messages. We carry messages of enormous complexity. And meeting, one of the reasons I accepted this invitation is because I believe that a gathering around spirituality is a gathering around the idea that complexity, it can be an intentional act. And that, for me, is very, very important. And to pretend that that is not so, that, you know, you can't run a country with that kind of idea of spiritual complexity, is an invitation to a very big problem.